What's Up is much easier to play than you think. There's only three chords. We've got an A major, a B minor, and a D major. And the strumming pattern's going to be down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. So A major, B minor, then D major,